Okay,
now that everyone knows what's going on.
So, I just got my mission call in the mail.
Ooh.
So, and I don't think I can wait to open it, so I'm gonna open it now.
Who has guesses on where it's gonna be?
Need an
eye.
I'll make it life a lot easier.
I'm gonna open
okay.
up Google Maps.
Where
I'm gonna
guess?
Say somewhere in the US.
I'm gonna say
out of country.
South America.
Secondary.
Europe.
South America.
If it's
not I know
in
it's
US,
somewhere
I'm
in this
gonna
country.
Guess somewhere in Russia.
Somewhere in Russia?
Why
I
Russia
know,
and
I
not
know.
Just Europe?
I said Russia because they're getting the temple in Russia.
Okay.
I'm really gonna guess
see,
Iowa.
Guys, get shh. So many. It's all staring immediately.
And awkwardly.
Ooh.
Either Iowa or Chicago.
Okay. You're reading. This is the paper I need to read.
Okay.
Dear Elder Wilson, you are hereby called to serve as a missionary of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. You were assigned to labor in the Hawaii Honolulu mission.
What are the chances of that?
That's where Eric got called!
Yes!
Wow!
You know what I love that shit? Yeah, this is my brother.
What language are you speaking?
Probably English.
Yeah.
And
Hawaiian.
Probably a bit of Hawaiian, because that's what Aaron ended up learning.
Hawaiian is cool anyway.
You should report to the Provo Missionary Training Center on Wednesday, July 25th. You will prepare to preach the gospel in the English language. Your assignment may be modified according to the needs of your mission present.
That is...
Oh,
what are the odds?
There's no odds involved.
Now you gotta learn from Aaron.
It's all gone.
There's no odds.
Now I need Aaron teaching me Hawaiian.
Now you gotta hug your mom.
Woo!
There's rules about things like this.
We're so insane!
What are the chances of that?
I have to do that.
Alright.
Where are you gonna post this?
Clearly the Wilsons are meant to be in Hawaii.
How about YouTube on
get on the phone and call your brother right now.
Okay, I will. I'll stop recording.